Leonardo da Vinci was a true Renaissance man. He was really well-versed in so many different disciplines. This exhibition shows both the inventions and the artistry of Leonardo da Vinci. This is the current exhibition at the California Science Center, and you're in the Leonardo da Vinci Inventor, Artist, Dreamer exhibition. And on display here, we really honor Leonardo da Vinci and all of his works.
This lion is fascinating and is huge.
This mechanical walking lion Leonardo did late in his life as a gift for King Francois I of France. And it would walk on a carpet up to the feet of the King of France. The chest would open and fresh lilies would pour down at the feet of the king. This is the only place you can see it outside of Milan, is here at the California Science Center. The flight gallery is my favorite part of the gallery because it really shows Leonardo's evolution over the decades. His first inventions of humans in flight was a bicycle, and bicycles hadn't been invented yet. From there, he invented the mechanical eagle. In the upstroke, the vents would open to release the air to conserve energy. Was really innovative. Leonardo's notebooks were really lost for about 300 years. If we had had Leonardo's notebooks, we might have had the science of flight hundreds of years earlier than we did.
Wow.